All right, we're getting this started. Okay, perfect. Everything's working. I played a few minutes of the game, so we don't have to deal with the intro because I'm sure everyone's so sick of it. Even I know that, and I've only played a few minutes. I totally forgot what I was doing in this game. Okay. Find the owner of the Golden Claw. Okay. Okay, that's cool. That's what I want to do. Can I use this? Okay. Here we go. Wait, how do I run? Why am I crouching? Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. Now, while we're while we're here. Run. Sprint is alt. Okay. There we go. How do I get... Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna... I'm just gonna go this way. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, I got an achievement. I'm gonna do in this game, I'm gonna steal. I'm just gonna steal. I'm gonna be awful. Well, I'm gonna try not to get caught also. Let's see how that goes. Okay, I know how to sneak. We're good. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see her there.
No need to trouble yourself with me.
I almost just freaking stole that. I stole it, she didn't notice? Nah, I don't want any of that. Getting the hell out of here before she before she notices. And I went the wrong way. Damn it. This is what happens when you steal. Ooh. What's over there? Gonna... I don't think I can steal there, cause he's, right there.
Fishing in these parts for years.
Okay. Ooh. Was that wind? Maybe E? Is there anything good here? Oh. That's right, I was here already. Oh. Damn. Didn't think I was gonna make that. I've done this also, but I also want to scavenge the area a bit. Oh my gosh. I could be fast traveling. Okay, No, you know what? I'm gonna go back and get all that gear that I dropped earlier. And then go sell it. Where the hell's the tower? Am I losing it? The fuck? Here we go. Okay. Value. Okay, value. Oh, really? Here it. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna see. Okay. Let's see the value 35. Okay. This don't need. Hunting bow. Don't need that. Not even gonna help. Okay, 26. Alright, do white run.
Small weapons as well as big. Take a look.
Wait.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Need something better than 33. Oh. No.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Hey, there's a sword missing here. I don't think I need any of this armor, the banded iron armor. It's not worth it.
Good doing business with you.
Oh, I better get a potion. I think I'm dying. I have some sickly something.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. You look rather pale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
What do I have? What do you have for sale?
So you're an alchemist, then.
Hey, this is so expensive. Okay, I'm not gonna steal from stores, because that's obvious.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son? What of Thor?
Thank you.
fancy magic someplace else.
What?
That's good armor you've got there, friend. What is it?
Wait. How do I get in? What? Oh, what the fuck?
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring postie so far.
What?
I serve Jarl Balgrum as steward. You see?
Since when did I grab magic? Yeah, achievement, baby!
Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mine, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with you. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
Delphine.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you deciphered it.
Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
So, the Jarl is, as you can imagine, from the western
watchtower.
Yes, my lord. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
No, that's
not
right.
Now.
I saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did he do?
Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. Just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
Well, I never showed everyone my face.
You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived, but I haven't forgotten. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property. And please, accept this gift from my personal army.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against this dragon.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
defense.
Oh man. Oh my gosh. I just, no thanks. I'm good. This isn't my thing. Yeah. I don't want to be confronted.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
Oh. That was rough. Okay. Wait. Am I carrying too much stuff? You know what? Just dumping it on the ground here. Wait, my carry weight is only 106. Why am I walking?
My friend Alava, the seer, she says things will get better once I start sticking up for myself.
Wait, why am I moving so slowly? Am I sick? Carry weight. Okay, that was weird. Oh. I don't know what's happening. Why can I not run? Wait. Why is run suddenly shift and not all anymore? What the fuck? Okay. I want to buy a horse. Why am I walking so slowly?
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Oh my gosh, wait. What the hell is this? What is this? Not even walking. Like, I have to press shift to walk normally. I could go walk fast, I have to press shift now for some reason. And then to run, I have to press Alt. I don't know why this isn't stealing, but whatever. Where's this man? I just want to freaking... Sprint is alt. What's shift? Shift. Okay. Shift is run, sprint is alt. Oh, gotcha. Okay, there we go. You have to press caps lock to always toggle run. Yay! Now where the F is this guy? Where are you? I know you're around here. Where are you? You know what? What the hell?
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the Hold capital. Where do you want to go?
Oh crap.
Alright.
Where do I want to go? Western. That's not an option. Where's that guy? It says I need to talk to his father. Where is he? Oh, nope. Nope, didn't want to break in, didn't realize it was late. You know what? I wasted all this time, I'm just gonna run there. Fire. Oh, the dragon. Oh, no, it's a big fire. Oh boy. Big boy. Damn it. Oh, there it is. What's this? I don't think this is the tower I'm supposed to be. Oh, maybe it is. Maybe it is. Gonna go steal some shit first. Okay, nothing to steal here. Come on, come at me. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh man, I have to do the whole lockpick thing again. That's annoying. I wonder if it's the same, like, damn it. Huh. Crap. Damn it, I only wanna... No, you know what? No. No, I'm not. Wait, what? Wait, didn't I save? Okay, just the wrong picture. Okay, super close. Crap. Nope, we're trying again. This time I'm gonna save next to the chest. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream as soon as I kill the dragon. Shit. Okay. Oh shit. Damn it. Yeah, baby. None of this is good, but I'm gonna take it anyway. This was such a waste of time. But I don't care. I got my lockpicking skills up. Where is the person I look for? Delphine? I'm looking for Delphine? Where the hell is Delphine? Alright, here we go. Look at that. Oh, I didn't know that they re-announced Skyrim today. I bought it the other day when it was on sale, and just started playing it. You can play in third person. The only reason I figured that out is because it made me really dizzy not in third person. So I tried to find another option. Like, I'm playing on my PC right now. If you just I forget what what control it is, but yeah.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training.
You just joined, but I said as after I killed the dragon, I was gonna leave the stream. But let me,
like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
How do I scream?
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
How do I freaking scream? Oh, you press F.
Come on. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business? Some of you would be better.
See. Yeah, shout power Z.
But I don't need some mythical dragon. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Tom. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are Dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried? They say the Dragonborn can shout without any training.
Why won't it let me shout? Okay. Use your shout power.
What?
Still not working. Controls. D. I'm pressing D. I'm not losing my mind. Oh, I get it. Wait, I figured it out.
Shouting, what you just did, power is that? Must be.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna save here. Thanks everyone for watching my. My first foray into Skyrim. I really like this game, so I'm gonna continue. I might stream tomorrow again. But yeah, thanks for watching.